Bonjour, je suis James Quincy, CEO de Coca-Cola. I choose France because it's a great place to do business. We have almost 3,000 people here making all the Cokes that France drinks. And we're very excited to be back again at Choose France Summit with the invitation of President Macron and to see the energy of the government and all the ministers on continuing to welcome international companies. And that's given us the confidence to announce 1,000 million euros of investment, 1 billion euros of investment in the next 5 years in France. So hopefully we'll be continuing to do great business here for many years to come. Coca-Cola chooses France.